University of North Dakota police are asking for your help in recovering a stolen piece of art. This sculpture was stolen from the front of the North Dakota Museum of Art on UND's campus. This is right across from Twomley Hall. There is a $1,000 reward from the North Dakota Museum of Art. Contact police, UND police, if you have any information. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.